My hair starts falling.
That's amazing. Where's your phone?
I'm nervous, bro.
Hey, I got a shitty dumb. I can get the with you.
I got my walled up possibly.
I'm sure. Thanks, Errol. Appreciate it.
You want me to take it?
Thanks, man.
Hold on. One, two. One more.
I'm going.
Well, there you go.
I wonder what he's doing. I was like,
funny. Last night, I got to spend some time with Errol Spence, and let me tell you, he was very, very popular among Terrence Crawford fans. As you can see, this guy has Omaha colors, Nebraska colors. So this fan comes up to Errol, poses. I'm still recording in the middle of my interview, and he forgets to give me his phone. So he's posing, and he tells Errol, just to show you what a big superstar Errol Spence is, he tells Errol, I got starstruck. I'm trembling. I didn't realize, I didn't have my phone. He lost himself in a moment. If you're doubting what a big superstar Errol Spence is, this is giving you an idea. This is giving you a sense. If people get starstruck to the point that they forget, they're posing for a picture without the camera, that they can't even, they lose themselves, that's why he sells out 70,000. And that's why people want selfies with him and pictures with him. And this was, I would say 90% of the fans were there yesterday were Crawford fans that came in from Omaha. There were some Porter fans, but the majority, there was Bud Crawford t-shirts and jumpsuits and sweatshirts everywhere. And Errol Spence came in very nice, very humble, taking pictures with everybody, autographs for everybody. Super chill, super cool, and was getting a lot of love from the Terrence Crawford fans. But this moment gives you an idea. Here the guy's giving me his camera. I don't think he even said thank you for taking the picture for him. But he was just in awe. And it's not only him. A lot of fans saw Errol Spence and just were very impressed. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Errol Spence back in the ring February or March, hopefully against Crawford or Ugas. And then I just want to see one undisputed champion at 147. Errol has two belts. Crawford has one belt. Ugas has one belt. Forget the tournament the WBA wants to get. Forget fighting the Lithuanian kid, as talented as he is and as good as he is. Let all the champions fight and let there be one unified champ. Shorter. We don't want to wait. We want to see unification belts. At least that's me. That's my personal take on it. Ugas already beat Pacquiao. He earned it. Shout out to Ugas. Let him fight Spence. Let him fight Crawford. And let those three fight amongst each other until there's one person with all the belts. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FiusNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback.